Hey!
Hi, I'm your new housemate. We've really just arrived.
First impressions. They're not joking when they say they're very important.
Oh, what's that you're reading?
It's just a little something I picked up at the...
This is Nick, my boyfriend. I'm Laura, by the way.
How's it going, buddy? Here, love, just have to get the rest of the bags out of the car, right?
Daryl, my name's Daryl.
What they don't tell you is that there are some first impressions far more important than others. And well, I knew this one. This would be a bloody important one. The unfortunate thing about love is it's not something you just decide. It's decided for you. You can't control it. Love is like a gorgeous disease. Madness, most discreet. I don't know. Maybe it's the way her eyes shone. Like pearls. Or maybe it was her smile. Or her laugh. So hard to decide. It was so beautiful to haunt me. Even in my dreams. I was never really sure of anything, but I was sure of one thing. She had to be mine. Nick, he didn't love her. No one could, not like I did. She looked at him the same way I looked at her. She couldn't see it. Why couldn't she see it? I knew what I had to do. One way or another, we would be together.
Laura?
What's up, buddy?
There's been something I've been wanting to tell you for quite some time.
Is everything okay?
No, Laura, there's been some... I really want to tell you how I feel, but I've never had the courage to do it up to now, but I feel that I have to.
You know you're like a brother to me. It won't work. It's like family, we can't do that. You'll find someone. And she'll be so much better for you.
No. No, I suppose, like the book, if we can't be together in this life, I suppose, maybe the next one, eh? Please. I'm sorry.
Daryl, no!
I'm sorry. Daryl,
no!
We have to do this! I have to do this! No! We have to do this! I have to do this! No!
Struck Romeo, sing the streets a serenade, laying everybody low with a love song that he made. Find the streetlight, steps out of the shade, says something like,